is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE European Championship. Making his way to the ring from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 259 pounds, Orlando Jordan.
This is it, guys. The title is up.
And his opponent from Washington, weighing in at 247 pounds, Super Smooth Violet, the Dream.
Here we go, guys. We're going to finally have a champion after this one.
And you have to imagine these superstars are feeling the pressure here. You don't come into a match of this magnitude without feeling it at least a little bit.
Remember, guys, this represents all of Europe.
One of the more unique titles in WWE history on the line here tonight, the European title.
You call it unique, Cole. I call it underrated.
Some truly great talents have held that championship.
Just rubbing salt in the wound now.
He fends off the attack.
Soul kick. Oh, saw it coming.
Waist lock. No, no.
Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Watch. Stomp in the leg. He's looking a little off balance.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Oh, catastrophic damage on the back. Well measured. Dodges out of the way. Placed in the corner now.
He's able to sidestep there.
Oh!
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade. Whipped into the barricade.
Goes right through it.
Two.
Ooh.
Sliding back into the action.
Four.
He's going for it all.
On the top.
Drop kick. He's feeling the effects of that last hit. He had it scouted. DDT. With the reversal. Oh, roll up here. And easily kicks out of the count.
An almost instantaneous kick out there. A lot of work left to do.
Unpacks a well-placed punch. Suplex.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Twists the arm and a working on the arm. Armbringer. Oh, and a kick. That was nasty. Oh. Double under.
He's returning fire.
Good defense.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh, yes.
Looking for the victory. Shoulder shoots up before two.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Shooting star
catches the leg.
Swinging reverse STO plants it.
He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Into the turnbuckle.
Not where you want to be right now.
Absolutely.
Perched up top, could be looking for a superplex. Maybe something more.
This is gonna be big.
It's gonna hurt.
Falcon Arrow connects.
Uh-oh.
What a takedown. Fujiwara on bar.
One after the arm.
Fujiwara on bar. Incredible pressure.
And look at this now.
Outside of the ring is not where this guy wants to be. Here we go.
Take off.
Oh, no. Crashing hard onto the floor.
You have daring and you have stupid. That was stupid.
His superstar is digging down deep.
His superstar giving themselves a major chance in this match.
Trap the arm. Neck breaker.
So smooth.
There he goes, right into the corner. Ouch.
Top rope, putting it up.
From the top.
Double axe handle. He's falling victim here to a charge of attacks.
He's on his heels, that's for sure.
And he's just flaunting his skills now. Just producing an onslaught.
Now that was athletic.
Able to interrupt the attack. German suplex. Oh, ran him there.
He moved.
Again.
Glad I bet on him to win.
Getting tossed. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Two.
Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight.
This feels so unsafe.
Saw that one coming. Well, they look in his eyes. This isn't going to be good. He's got nasty plans in mind.
That is
what you call a game changer, gentlemen.
I can't believe I am at a loss for words right now, truly.
I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
He's in, under the ropes.
Eight!
Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
From the top!
Submission maneuver here. Slip right underneath, and just like that, he's out of the hold. What now?
Inverted vertical suplex. Double axe handle smash.
Thinking about plan B at this point.
Driven down with a jackhammer.
For the win.
Two. What a kick out.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count the three?
Man, this place is jumping.
This book has a couple more chapters in it.
We might be seeing a whole saga written tonight.
And the heaviest hitter in the arsenal was not enough. Hooked up.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
All the way down. He is getting shredded apart right now.
This is where his fortitude will be put to the test.
Oh, the shot isn't a slam.
Six.
Oh, he retaliated. Oh, nice.
care one bit.
Eight.
Out on the apron.
Oh, this is gonna be bad. This is gonna be really bad.
And he's going with the great equalizer here, the steel chair.
He got whipped into that corner.
Uh-oh. Perched up top. Dangerous situation, guys.
If this lands, it is all over.
Oh, from the second rope. Up on it. The shoulder.
Avalanche attitude adjustment.
Shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder off.
Our official just took a big hit.
Oh, come on. Let's keep it clean in there.
Full Nelson applied.
Sent into the corner.
This is what you call high risk, high reward.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more. Duncan finds the spot.
Stomping away.
And now he's producing some overwhelming offense.
He's got that determined look now.
From the top. Uh-oh. Thanks for coming.
End of days. Incredible. Will that be the deciding factor?
That's gotta be it. Two.
And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
It's over.
Super smooth.